to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. So this video is all about my top 7 favorite lipsticks that I'm obsessed with, because you guys keep on asking me about my lipstick shade in my Instagram DMs or sometimes in my comment section. So I thought, why not to make a proper video showing you guys all of my favorite lipsticks in my lipstick collection. Like, trust me, I have so many lipsticks, but at the end of the day, I always like going back to these shades. All the lipsticks are like super beautiful. They suit almost all the Indian skin tones, and they all are from drugstore brands, so it makes them affordable as well. And I'm not gonna make this video super boring by reviewing each lipstick in detail. So I'm gonna be covering just 4 points: the color of the lipstick, how does it feel on the lips, its texture, and its longevity. So yeah, I think as a viewer also you would be interested in knowing all these things. So without doing any further ado, let's get started with today's video. So my first lipstick has to be this Miss Claire Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade 58. It's a very pretty nude color for all the fair to medium and wheatish dusky skin tones out there, because it's like a very warm tone brown, and it's very, very beautiful. If you have been following me for the longest time, then you would know that back in 2016 or 17, I was obsessed with this lipstick, and I got my hands on it again last year, so I'm obsessed with it again. It's such a beautiful color, and also I got it from a local store in Mumbai when I was on my layover. So I got this for 150 rupees. But you can get it online also for like 250 to 300 rupees. But I would really suggest you to search Miss Claire lip creams in a local store, because they would give it to you for, I think, 150 to 200. So yeah, I got this one for 150 rupees. It is super duper creamy, you guys. I mean, the texture is very, very nice. It's matte. Agar longevity ki baat karun, guys, so let me be honest, this is not that long lasting, because it's a lip cream, so if you'll eat something, it will fade away. But I feel 150-200 mein, it is such a nice deal, and I love the color so much. So my next absolutely favorite lipstick is this one by L'Oreal. It's from their Color Rich Matte range, and it's in the shade 247 Hinted Blush. It is a very beautiful dusky pink sort of a color. Again, it's gonna suit almost all the Indian skin tones out there. You know, I'm not into pink lipsticks that much, but this lipstick has my heart because of how gorgeous it looks on my skin tone. And this comes for around 750 rupees, but you can always get it on discount during sales. So yeah, it feels really, really creamy. It doesn't dry out my lips at all, and it stays for a pretty nice amount of time. We can say for like 4-5 hours. This is a very, very beautiful lipstick, guys. If you are of my skin tone especially, then please get your hands on it and you will not regret it. The next lipstick that I have for you is my, again, absolute favorite. It's the Maybelline's Superstay Matte Ink in the shade 135 Globetrotter. It's a very different shade, guys. I mean, this type of shade mere lipstick collection mein aur koi bhi nahi hai. This is like the only unique shade that I have. It's sort of like a pale orange shade, and I don't know, you cannot say ki ye rust orange hai ya fir ye burnt orange hai. Bahut hi hatke orange hai. This one comes for 650 rupees, but as I said, you can always get it on discounts. Since it's a matte lipstick, it actually dries out my lips a little bit, I'm not gonna lie, and also it feels sticky, and I hate that fact. But other than that, I love it, because the shade, I mean, the shade is gorgeous, and it's a versatile shade, and because of how long lasting it is, I mean, subah se shaam tak ye lipstick lagi rahegi, and tumko ghar aake makeup remover se hatani padegi, to itni zyada long lasting hai. Kuch bhi kha lo, kuch bhi pee lo, ye idhar se udhar nahi hoti hai, matlab lagi rehti hai tumhare lips pe. The next lipstick that I have is this one from Incolor Cosmetics, and this is their Matte Me Ultra Smooth Matte Lip Cream. It says it's a lip cream, however it doesn't feel creamy on the lips. It's a proper liquid lipstick, and I have the shade 415. The shade is very, very beautiful, guys. It's a very beautiful mauvey pink sort of a color. I mean, it's not that light, it's not that dark, it's somewhere in between. I think I got this one from Amazon for around 250. Talking about the texture, guys, this is again very, very matte. ऑल्सो ये थोड़ी सी ड्राइंग है, मतलब उतनी भी नहीं है, बट अगर अच्छे से लिप्स को मॉइस्चराइज करो पहले एंड फिर ये लगाओ देन इट्स फाइन. एंड इसके साथ ये सीन है कि इफ़ यू नॉट ईट एनीथिंग तो ये काफ़ी ज़्यादा देर तक टिकी रहेगी लिप्स पे, बट इफ़ यू ईट समथिंग ना ये लिप्स में अंदर से पूरी फेड हो जाएगी और जो हमारी लिप लाइन है ना सिर्फ वहाँ रह जाएगी, तो ऐसा लगेगा कि कोई सिर्फ लिप लाइनर लगा के आया हुआ है. नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू सम रेड्स एंड पर्पल्स बिकॉज दिस इज द विंटर सीजन एंड इन विंटर्स आई लव मी सम डार्क लिप्स. एक्चुअली द थिंग इज कि मैं कोई भी सीजन में कोई भी लिपस्टिक लगा लेती हूँ, मतलब मेरे कोई स्पेसिफिक समर शेड्स एंड विंटर शेड्स नहीं होते हैं. जस्ट बी कॉन्फिडेंट इनफ टू कैरी एनी लिपस्टिक एंड यू कैन रॉक इट गर्ल. So yeah, my absolute favorite red lipstick is this one. It's again from the L'Oreal's Color Rich Matte range in the shade 266 Pure Rouge. This is such a gorgeous shade for my skin tone. I mean, this is not that dark, not that bright. It's like the perfect red lipstick for my skin tone. And it comes for 750 rupees. It's not that long lasting. एंड इसको भी मैंने रिसेंटली अपनी फ्लाइट्स पे लगाना भी स्टार्ट किया है, तो 3-4 आवर्स तक तो ये टिकी रहती है प्रोवाइडेड कि मैं कुछ खाऊं ना, बट आफ्टर सम टाइम ये फेड हो जाती है. सो द नेक्स्ट लिपस्टिक दैट आई वेयर अ लॉट इज दिस वन बाय कलर बार. इट्स देयर किस प्रूफ लिप स्टेन इन द शेड 006 मोव डस्क. It's a very beautiful purple shade, you guys. I mean, there was a time when I was not at all into purple lipsticks, but this made me fall in love with it. It comes for 950 rupees. A bit pricey, but sales ke time pe discount mil jayega, of course. I think maine bhi khud 750 rupees ki li thi during sale. And talking about the texture, it's not at all drying. Matlab, it is a liquid lipstick, but ye aise dry out nahi karti hai lips ko. Aur creamy bhi itni nahi hai. So I feel कि इसका texture neutral है and it's very light, as in it feels very light on the lips and ये भी काफी ज़्यादा time के लिए चल जाती है, like it stays for good 4-5 hours. And the last shade that I'm obsessed with these days, especially during this season, has to be this Nykaa's Mattelicious Lip Crayon in the shade Purple Punk 07. Now guys, this is such a gorgeous bold plum color. I mean, I love it. I feel very confident and badass when I wear this sort of a, you know, lipstick. Although its texture is like super duper matte, but ye lips ko dry out nahi karta hai and it feels very light. And also guys, ye kaafi zyada long lasting hai. Matlab, I recently applied this lipstick at like 10 in the morning and it was there on my lips till 4 or 5 in the evening. तो ये भी काफी ज्यादा लॉन्ग लास्टिंग है. That's that. And with this, I'm pretty much done with this video. Those were my top 7 favorite lipstick shades. No matter मेरे पास कितनी भी lipsticks हैं, ये 7 shades मैं हमेशा लगाती रहती हूँ, मैं कभी नहीं भूलती इनको. एंड मेरे पास बहुत सारे ऑप्शंस और भी हैं, लाइक इफ यू गाइज वॉन्ट टू सी माई टॉप 5 न्यूड लिपस्टिक्स, टॉप 5 मोवी पिंक और पिंक लिपस्टिक्स, टॉप 5 रेड लिपस्टिक्स, टॉप 5 डार्क लिपस्टिक्स, देन प्लीज लेट मी नो इन द कॉमेंट्स डाउन बिलो. Also, if you want to see much more affordable options like lipsticks under 500 or under rupees 100, I do have so many lipsticks to share with you guys. And yeah, if you like this video, if you found it helpful, then please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more such videos and you can follow me on all my social medias, which would be linked in the description box below for you guys. And I'm gonna see you next time. Till then, you all stay happy and stay beautiful. Bye-bye.